You're the boss in your home office, so it's up to you to keep things safe. Here are 8 home office safety tips to help you do precisely that. Install fire and smoke alarms, a carbon monoxide detector, and have a working fire extinguisher handy. Protect your computers and electronics and only use electrical plugs and cords that are free of frayed or loose wires or broken insulation. Adequate ventilation helps reduce the number of indoor air pollutants like smoke and dust, limits moisture from building up, and prevents mold from growing. Take advantage of natural light during the day instead of relying on overhead lights when possible, and use energy-efficient light bulbs throughout your home. Accidents can happen anywhere, anytime. Keep a well-stocked first aid kit handy, and know how to use the materials in it by taking a first aid training course. Keep your home office tidy and free of clutter. Reduce the risk of tripping hazards, such as loose electrical cords strewn across the floor. Home office workers are as susceptible to cyber attacks as people working in a business office. Give your broker or insurer a call and let them know you're working from home and how often. A home or condo insurance policy is not a business or commercial insurance policy. Rates.ca. Get a better rate.